years ago, if I were to say, do you know that there's a level of energy around us which is invisible, but which is powerful and beautiful and has all sorts of meanings, you think I was a nut.
Thank you.